How do you feel that you've fitted in? What has impressed you most about being a Chelsea player so far?
Well, first of all, to say thank you for all the Chelsea staff to treat me as good. They are helping me with everything. They are showing it's a great club. The building is very impressive. The structure of the club is very impressive. So I'm really happy and really pleased to be here and get a lot of people around me helping me with everything, making me the things very easy. Everyone knows about the last days before to come, so they are making me feel very very good and thinking only in Chelsea and looking forward.
How does Cobham compare with Melbourne?
Well, both are great clubs and they both have a great building and great structure, so it's a thing to compare, it's not worth.
How do you cope with the expectation that goes with being Britain's record signing?
Well, I have been in this situation before when I signed for Liverpool. Big money, big expectation, so it's nothing new for me. I'm ready, or more than ready, for the challenge. I'm very excited about this new life and this new era I have in front of me, so ready to start.